Coaches are always telling their players to get on their toes, and for good reason. If you're light on your feet, then you're quicker to react or better with your foot skills. As a player, I was constantly looking for different ways to get light on my feet. This is the Big Boot Challenge. For this challenge, you just need to find your favorite hiking boots. For me, it's my Timbers denim boots, or any boot that is bigger than your normal soccer boots, and a jump rope. Get those two things, you're ready to go. The idea behind this, jumping rope naturally gets you up on your toes. Couple that with a boot that is slightly heavier than your normal soccer boot. It's gotta be comfortable though, of course. You put that into your normal training routine. You get used to getting on your toes more. You get used to a little bit more weight on your feet. Then, when you take the boot off and put on your normal soccer boots, they're gonna feel like slippers. Your challenge then, jump in rope for 10 minutes before your individual training. Good luck with the Big Boot Challenge.